What's up, guys? Me, Jam Boldy, and today I'm actually posting on the LagQuest channel, but as you may know, this is not actually my main channel. So if you want to go and check out my channel, in where I do daily uploads, that'll be in the description below. But I will be doing like 2 videos on this channel every single week. So like everyone else, I was sitting there waiting for FIFA 16 to come. It should be coming tomorrow, hopefully. But I was sitting there waiting, you know, just thinking, oh, what can I do to get into the FIFA 16 mood? Then I remembered I haven't actually played the demo at all. So I could go and play a boring kickoff game against computer, but instead we're going to try out the new foot draft mode. So let's jump into that, but it's not going to be a standard foot draft. What I'm going to do is, I've got some numbers in a hat. I'm going to shake the hat around, pull the number out, whatever number it is, that's the player I have to choose. So let me go and get the hat ready for you guys. Okay, so I've got the top hat now, as you can see. That's got 5 numbers in it. So let's get into this draft. First time I've ever played draft on this FIFA. Well, any FIFA, because it's new. Okay, so I'm going to do this. It's got 5 numbers in it. And here we go. Take this one out. And then let's just... Wait, hang on. Let me just unravel. It's in a like, piece of paper. Let me just unravel it. And can you guys read what number that says? Is it going to focus? No, but that is, in fact, a 2, if you can make that out. So, they go to... Oh, I forgot. Okay, that's an alright formation, actually. It's alright. Could have been worse. So now we've got to choose our captain. Oh, yeah. Okay, all of those players are alright. So, okay, I mean, I'd rather have Suarez. Okay, Suarez is the one we're looking for. Number one, I'll shake it. Shake the hat around. Shake the hat around so I don't get the same... Oh, I might still get the same number. Okay, so... we're looking for number one. Come on, let me just unravel it most of the way. Let me just... see, can you guys see it? Number one, that's number one! That's number one, yes! We actually got Suarez. Can you see that? Well, not really. Basically, it's just literally just a blue line. But that is a one. Yes, okay, so we get to have Suarez. Okay, nice. That's what you want, really. Okay, so this position. Who can we have at CF? I mean, it's pretty bad. None of them actually link up with Suarez. But, I mean, I don't know. Who would I ever have out of all of them? Probably Palacio, because I can maybe try and find some Argentinians or something. So, let's pick out this number. I don't know. It doesn't really matter, actually. So I just don't want Dzeko. So, please, just not a number 2. Don't want to be playing Dzeko. And it is, in fact, number 4. Which is a Palacio. I promise, I am not. Okay, so let's go centre mid next. I mean, they're all pretty terrible. I can see how my draft is looking, by the way. Okay, so we'll just unravel this piece of paper. And the position is, number is 3. Okay, actually no, links to Palacio, that's alright then, that's alright. Wasn't Gurin in form? That's right, Gurin was in form. Okay, shake it around. There's Gurin, actually yeah, Gurin would link up to Palacio and that, but we need to try and get Suarez some links, don't we? And it's number 3 that we get again. So that means Pastor, you'll go, oh yes, yes! Links up to Palacio. Okay. Next position. Okay. Right, I'm just gonna quick do them. Try and do them quick fire now. The position, the number that we get is number one, Samir Nasri. Okay, so I've completed my lineup. This is the best chemistry I think I can get. 96 chem, I think, is the best chem I can get. Yeah, I've had to though put Suarez on the bench. I tried to try and fix something around keeping Suarez and Aguero on the pitch at the same time, but it's just not gonna work. Nah, it's just not gonna work. So this is the best team possible. So yeah, I'm playing Vieto, who's a striker. I'm playing right mid because the only right mids I've got are both playing Bundesliga. Yeah, that's the best I think I can. Unless, nah, that's the best I can get, isn't it? I hope it's the best team I can get. Okay, anyway, so gonna jump into a game. Do we have to play the computer on the demo? You do, don't you? Yeah, you can't play online. Okay. Let's play. Who's the best team on this game? Real Madrid. Real Madrid. Let's play Real Madrid. Because I am an expert myself. And semi-pro, I don't think so. We're playing Ultimate. Because I'm a professional, basically. So, yeah, everything is ready. Let's jump into a game. Okay. Do you want to go forwards or not? Oh my god, they're actually just knocking the ball around me for fun. Marcelo just absolutely destroyed me down that line. Palacio sends him down the line. Go on, how's your pace? Oh, he's done Marcelo. Penalty! Yes! Got a penalty. That's what I thought you'd get. No, Palacio. Palacio, what do you think you're doing, mate? Get Aguero on this. Yes! Sergio Aguero. And that is 1-0. See, I told you I'm too good for free. Look, I've been on the hardest difficulty and they still can't stop me. No! Fuck! How? I'm drawing to the computer. This hasn't happened for ages. It was a finish as well. Oh my god. It's offside, please say that's offside. Thank you. Okay, we're going to extra time. I need to make some changes. No. Oh no, Ronaldo, no. Ronaldo's pace compared to Zabaleta's. I've just been, my god. Oh my god! Suarez, Zabaleta, yes, come on, that's what we want, 2-2, that's more like it, lads. Oh. Okay, it's going into penalties, don't know how this is going to end. Okay, Suarez steps up for the first one. Okay, come on, Suarez. No! Have I missed it? Yes! Okay, come on. Yes, send him the wrong way. Send him away, you going? Yes! Saved it! Saved it again. I think I have a new tactic for penalties on this FIFA. Oh! Oh my god, I'm a genius. I'm actually a genius. everyone watching. What is he gonna do?
Oh, he's done it again!
If you guys enjoyed this, make sure to leave a like, and I'll do draft mode when the FIFA 16 actually comes out. Sound like a deal? Deal. Nice. So yeah, as I said, it's me, Jamboldy, uploading onto LagQuest, which I'll probably do 2 times a week. The days will normally probably be like Thursday, Sunday, around those 2 days, but not always those 2 days. And yeah, so remember to subscribe to LadQuest down below. And also, please go and check out my channel. And while you're there, watch a few videos, like a few maybe. And if you want, click the subscribe button. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.